back to the boat. She told me to cover them.
Arthur.
What?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, he ain't done yet, Abigail.
Has anyone checked on Pearson?
Dutch seems...
to have lost his mind? No.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
Pearson has just said he's always drunk. Abigail, you're my sister, my daughter, my lover, a saint. You're everything I ain't. Hey, Karen, how's that bottle treating you?
Karen?
Arthur Morgan.
Oh, wow, she's really fucking sloshed.
Why don't you lay off the bottle for a bit?
Why don't you lay off me?
All only right. Concern.
Yeah.
Are they from Huntsville? who's talking? All right.
So, now what are the pair of you scheming about now, huh? You goddamn traitors.
Tough times, Mr. Morgan.
You
shut up, Grimshaw.
You were nothing but a street rat when he found you. He believed in you when no other son of a bitch would. Huh, and him? You ain't been nothing but a bad apple from the start. You ain't even been with us a full year and you think you know better. And you? Well, you're the lowest of the lot. Ungrateful sons of bitches. All of you. You'll get what's coming to you.
I hate it because Bill has to get turned into a bad guy now to fit in with Red Dead Redemption 1. And all he is trying to stand up for Dutch because he just wants Daddy's approval. Hey, Shane Sama Bob.
Not exactly a welcome home party.
Well, you warned me.
I'll fill you in some more later.
No.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Yes.
All right then, Arthur.
Yes. Noich, smoking weed. Motherfuck, noich. All right, let me just check on Uncle. Camp turned into Survivor.
You can sit, but we ain't in much of a good mood.
Hey, Uncle.
What are you doing with that shotgun? All right, see ya. Bill's looking fucking thick as hell, though.
Hi,
he looked like
Bill.
He could go razzle a grizzly bear.
Yes, Arthur.
It's a fucking brick shit house over here.
We should talk.
We got nothing to talk about.
I need to find that flannel for Deadwood. Getting some beer. I already found that gun belt.
Sure we do.
Sure, Morgan.
She knew the rules, bro. What'd you make, Pearson?
Hello, Arthur.
Thanks, Pearson.
Hurry up! Get a while it's hot!
Alright, bye, Pearson.
I'm starving.
Alright, well, let's have some fucking stew. Take a bowl of this. It looks like somebody hit random on body, but what are you talking about? He's a hoss! He looks like he's gonna be riding in a car with freaking Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Buzz Sawyer. Bill Watts is about to put the goddamn North American title on him. got that block of cheese body, sir. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why is Karen in her underwear? Karen. Karen, it's 5 p.m. Oh, she's out. She's out. Am I just wanted dead or alive everywhere now because of that prison break? Alright, so anyways, let's... No, fuck Micah. We're gonna go see what that stranger mission down here was. Karen is always in her underwear when she's drinking. Well, she was just dressed a moment ago. Oh, I thought Pearson was... Are you drinking? Pearson, you drinking again? Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah.
If the boo sweats, take the layers off. A letter has arrived? Oh, is this, how did the letter arrive? I was just there. Who dropped off that letter? How was it looking? Someone yelling? They should have gave Karen, Reverend's underwear, because now she's the alcoholic, so she'd have, like, shit stains on her and stuff and vomit on the front. Yeah, see, at least puke names. Something. No, I don't want to exempt. Oh, sure is a pretty flower. All right. Back better.
Dear sir. You were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
I was just gonna say I have to remember to take her to see her cousin there. Her sister, whatever the hell the porter potty sibling is. Yeah, I thought it was cousin. Vuck Strauss. Porter potty cousin. So, I was gonna say, someday I'm gonna open up my own freaking t-shirt store of insider fucking terms. Yeah. We all have that one relative. Oh, don't mind him. He's just a porter potty cousin. Does it not show up on my map? Oh, there they are. I was just like, why? Where are they? Did I do it wrong? Well, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can turn him into a rug, and then when he gets dirty, you can take him outside and beat him. Oh, yeah, I was trying to figure out where there was. Like, I see it on my little map, but it's not showing up on my big one. But I'm going to go get rid of... Well, I'm going to go give the... fur trader my perfect Fire Thunder Cuckoo Mega Falcon Bird pelt first.
Whoa!
Are the Murfrees out there yelling at us? Ah, yes, the cheery, upbeat adventure music. Probably. My health should be, yeah, no. I need some whiskey. Brandy, apparently. Oh. Yeah, when they were talking about,
people... y'all look a little lost.
Oh, yep.
Me and my brothers might be able to help you.
I got the horse.
He wanted them to hit the holler.
Well, well.
Shoot him!
I was wondering where this is going. Hold on. Wow. Arthur, could you move any slower? Like... All right, now we'll start here. Who's alive? So the answer to the question was yes, that was the Murfrees. He's got TBIBS. That sounds like a weird freaking radio station. Welcome to TBIBS, your number one station for the rock hits. Coming up next, we have Chicago. Oh, Penelope. Look at you all fancy and shit.
Oh, you came. You came! You finally came!
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Well, calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her! They killed Miss Calhoun! All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or...
I don't remember those. That at all.
You met them there. Animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure.
Or they worse, so love send it to Ohio. Folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Shipping out to Boston?
Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course.
Well, yeah, I know we didn't see it, but I don't remember her saying that, like, they killed her. Like, I know, like, the whole women's suffrage thing would be, like, a big deal with the men like that, but I don't know, I just kind of always assumed it was just, like, whatever. They just moved on and didn't dwell on it.
Let's try and get you a train.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. So, across from this barn, so down over here.
Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
I know the route, and this is not the right one, sir.
We're going to see your porta potty cousin.
Makes up some excuse or other.
Ohio.
I said he would see me there one day soon.
There's a tiny square on the map. This, well, that's not a square. That's it? Okay. I went too far.
God willing.
Well.
I was saying, I knew it was like in the trees.
True love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited or
So it... You don't want to mess around over there.
Oh, but I do.
Leave her.
Who are you?
That's my poor cousin. There's no help in her. Believe me, I've tried.
Oh, yeah?
Something the matter? Why are you stopped? This is painful for me. Can we go?
You. I'll kill you! Yeah. Oh, yeah. You like that?
No.
You
no.
Like, you like my hair?
Very nice.
You stink! Where's my mother? Oh,
oh, you bastard. Oh,
you some bitch. Hey, oh, hey, here. yeah, what about this? Do you want to marry me? Ah. Yeah. Do it. I'll kill you!
Yeah, they did a great job.
Who's there? Oh, uh-huh.
Seems like she's going through a mix of emotions in there.
I'll kill you!
Is there a problem? We should be moving.
I can hear you.
All right. Okay.
I knew how you Braithwaite's treated enemies. Now I know how you treat Cam, too.
It's a great shame on a family that's shamed already. I told myself she was better off here with family than in a sanatorium, but maybe she isn't. I'll do what I can from Boston for her.
That's a lie.
Sure you will. God damn. Okay, well, you still got a train to catch.
Get me away from all this.
Yeah, I never came across her in my playthrough. I didn't even find out about her till watching videos. Man, when I first got into this game, my favorite thing, I mean, I still do it, but there's a lot more new content out there. But I used to watch just Red Dead videos all the time. Just always watching stuff about, like, lore and mysteries and stuff like that. I watch Strange Man videos all the time still, but a lot of channels have either given up or moved on to something else. It really needs to stop raining. It's been goddamn hours. Yeah. Yep. And there's still times that I will watch videos and find out about stuff that I didn't know. I was just watching a video like last week and had some location in there. I was like, I never knew that existed. And then people are so like finding stuff out about some things and making sense of stuff. So I love it. If I ever come across some Red Dead video, whether it's like, oh, hey, analyzing this, what does this mean? Or, hey, let's just talk about the Pinkertons. Like, I will sit there and watch it gleefully.
Train with us a little, just to the first stop.
Sure, let me just grab all of my rifles. That's a normal thing to take on a train.
You came at last. You came.
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Well, some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support.
Yeah,
please, could
support.
You buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
I gotta
Thank
pay
you.
For the tickets?
We'll meet you on the platform.
Hi, sir. Don't mind my guns.
Can I have 3 tickets to San Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly. But good to see you.
Hey, I was just going to say they don't have the same gun laws.
Excuse me, Alden.
We haven't even gotten on the train yet. Oh, no, it's Evil Pearson.
Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you got
it. It's the Moonshiner. Why does his face look like a Muppet? It looks like he'd be sitting on a balcony saying it, everything stinks.
Get on the train, Paul. Go to your woman. Oh, now there's only one in.
Come here, Pearson Negro.
It was nothing.
Knock him through the wind. Coming.
Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
Oh. Yeah.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them.
Things are better now.
Whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah. How delightful.
It's gonna be us for Friday night in Deadwood.
Oh my lord.
We're gonna just start fighting at the train station.
Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jules, I knew you had some
goddamn porta potty cousins.
All the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins is here.
They're my jewels. I love train missions. Sir, I'm trying to hear the lore. Oh, that's my horse. Bullshit. Taking the jewels at the end, I do too.
Damn those brutes! Damn those brutes!
Hey, right, hey, hey!
Look, is that the driver? He's abandoning us.
What? Hold tight, all right. I'll take a look up front.
He was using brute in a derogatory term. I did not appreciate it.
Start this train again. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister. Let's see now.
My guns are gone. What she said. I take that for Abigail. I always blow the whistle and ring the bell. Oh, yeah. Not ringing the bell though. Oh, there it goes. Choo choo! There we go. Normally at this point in the game, I stop accepting money from people. Because, well, it ain't about on the bison. Don't run on the tracks. Stay there. The bison. He has been chosen. He must go. Oh, dear God. Whoa, those all animals up there? So, Chad, how's your night going? Anyone hear any exciting news lately? We're almost there. This is your train conductor speaking. If you look out to your right now, you'll see a pig pen full of pigs wallowing in their own feces and eating human bodies. I heard Candace and her husband are pretty cool. Candace, I didn't know you had a new husband. Congratulations! Oh, thank God. I kid. Well, there goes our pizza dinner party in Deadwood. The brakes aren't working. I can't get rid of the old one. Well, that's what you get for saying you can sleep on your couch.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
They had a car.
A gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money.
17 years, goddamn.
These sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
Jumping off to Boston.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah!
So if I took the bracelet, would that still happen? Silver. What I miss. Also, it took me years to realize, to find out that this is the same nun that was in Red Dead Redemption 1.
Hello.
Hello, sister.
Brother Dorkins and I were talking about you just the other day and hoping we would see you again.
How is Brother Dorkins?
Oh, he's quite well. A little frustrated with the workings of our order. He keeps trying to be sent overseas, do something with more challenge, maybe be a missionary. He's a lovely man.
Sure.
And how are you?
Never better.
Are you sure?
I'm quite sure, sister.
You know, a long time ago, I was like you.
I very much doubt that.
Oh, no, I did terrible things, awful things. And I could not stop doing terrible things because I did not believe that goodness existed. And then one day, I saw that love did exist. And ever since then, doing bad things became, well, not impossible, but ridiculous.
I guess I'm just hoping for a dignified exit.
I shall pray for you.
Oh, I'm not a religious man, sister. I'm an outlaw.
Oh, what fun. Religion is just a word. Hearts are rarely pure, but equally they are rarely impure either.
Well, that's an interesting way of putting it.
To me, God is people and people are God. So we must all do what we can. These people are starving. Go find them some food. Don't worry so much about your heart. The actions will lead, and the heart follows. I'll still think of you in very nasty terms, as you wish.
Princess Alpha, she's making stew.
I need to understand.
Did you just steal my money?
Oh, pardon me, sir.
You son
of a bitch.
Hey. Hey, he just picked your pocket.
I think.
Give me the money. Yeah. Hurry up.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, here. It'll never happen again. I swear. That's all I took. I swear. Don't kill me. Sweet Jesus.
Have you anything to spare for the
I knocked that some bitch into next Tuesday. Oh my god, that was fantastic.